When we first got there, the wind was howling out of the north-northwest, blowing right into the park like I've never seen it before. And that made the surface very choppy and the entry very tricky. But it was gorgeous underwater. Here's some of what we saw.